The mosh pit. I am fine with being in the mosh pit.
You're gonna have to be, because those are the tickets we've got.
Fantastic. We're gonna get a train. It is what
nine
time?
9 o'clock.
About 9 o'clock.
Quarter past nine. Right,
right. Yeah.
That thing that we're doing.
Yes. Yes.
That's good. We're this is day three of an 8-week challenge.
Yeah.
I am not struggling as much as I did at the beginning of the last 8-week challenge.
Yeah. The first challenge we did sucked.
It did, but we were also like really fat.
Because the whole goal of this, of doing this one, is to do, anyway, is to do a cosplay, which is what this whole series is about. We want to do a cosplay, but we're not going to give that away.
Yeah, so we're doing a cosplay for a thing.
Yeah.
It requires us both to be in pretty good shape. To pull it off.
Yeah.
Is it like an edit on characters that you guys will already know?
Yeah.
So, and you'll watch us go on the sort of the next...
Yeah.
4 months.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's exciting stuff.
Yeah.
Let's get lit.
Let's get lit. Let's go train. Did it on me, I'm gonna do it on you, motherfucker.
Fuck off, Jack.
Yeah. It's back, I swear. Just pull it. Just give it a tug.
Oh, Jesus.
Why, how heavy is it?
Fucking hell.
Shit. Alright, so I don't know.
I think I'll shit myself.
Because you've got itty bitty arms.
Itty bitty arms, itty bitty arms.
You're like a Frodo lifted weights. You must take the ring to Mount Gaines.
Yes.
I'd like to give consent. Are you recording this?
No.
Right, let's do this. One jacket.
Sure.
Two.
Come on, man. Jack by June. Jack by June. To think, I was actually nervous about doing this. What does this button do? I think I was nervous about doing this. Shouldn't have been. The trick is just to not give a shit about anybody else.
Mission success.
Yeah. Also, having a tripod helps because my hand gets shaky as fuck when I train.
Gotta get moving!
Oh.
Daffy Duck wishes he had wings like that.
It's a new phone, still trying to figure it out. That was a good session.
New phone, who dis?
That was a really good session, actually.
It was a really good session.
So we just did shoulders.
We did shoulders.
And
a little bit of back.
A little bit of back.
A small amount of cardio.
Yeah.
That's cardio, not cardio B. One is more shit than the other.
Fair.
We try and work out which one's that.
Yeah.
Cardio B is worse. Steps grow large.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty much.
So, ongoing. Basically, the goal is to look like...
The goal is to look like...
Without too... spoiling anything.
Yeah.
Like a jacked Viking.
That doesn't really give anything away.
No, hey,
We're both technically going towards a goal like that.
We're both technically Vikings.
Technically, yeah.
Minus the pillaging.
Actually, we never even
only
said...
Only minus the pillaging.
It only occurred to me while we were training that I never said the name of the series that we're doing. And I think you should tell it because you're the one who came up with it. It was actually a really good name.
Going Supanova.
Yes.
This is the first episode of Going Supanova.
Yes. Because if you haven't worked it out, we are training to do a cosplay. We've always wanted to do a cosplay.
But proper one.
A proper cosplay. Not that Halloween bullshit. And we...
Dwayne Johnson.
Dwayne Johnson.
See our Instagram for reference.
And, oh, wow. Is there a...
No, that's just...
That's just how the camera is, I suppose.
Darker than my sense of humor.
But, yeah, we really wanted to do a cosplay. And we decided to do a series of us training, as well as everything else that we're going to be doing. And we're going to try and get this out at least once a week. Yeah.
For future reference, the locations that you'll see most frequently are our apartment.
Yes.
Also, Real Talk HQ, which is the same building.
Yes.
TJ's Penzest.
Yeah.
And Jet's Penzest.
And you're going to be, you're going to see a lot more, you're going to see Tom on it quite a bit, because we train with him quite
and
a bit.
He lives with us.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright. See you next time. Alright. Bye.